We had such a good time in Africa last October. We're headed back, this time in February of 2013.
Fantastic having them waking up like this.
With visions of leaping leopards and charging rhinos, it's very difficult to stay put, especially when the radio in your Jeep crackled with the distinct sound of another guide sharing a great sighting. But while we were with veteran guide James Robertson, that's exactly what he did. Just when this pride of female lions was looking like they would sleep all afternoon,
you just see how social they are in this movement.
James turned off the engine and we waited. What transpired over the following hour was memorable. These lions began waking up and going through their entire rituals of yawning, rolling over, and grooming each other over and over again. The most important part of our photo safari experience is that you have the time to create unique and satisfying imagery. To help you accomplish this, we always have critiques at night. We go over your images and talk about the pros and cons, the issues, and/or commend the successful ones.